What is up, guys? It is Nick. We are back on Black Desert Online, Sorceress Main, and where did this person get this outfit? What is that? That outfit is sick. I'm the big sad. Where on earth did they get that? See, we're starting this episode out. We're here to kill Black Main. That's what we're here to do. We're here to kill the boss. But where on earth did they get this? Where on earth did they get this outfit? I'm jealous. Like, huh? Did they add new stuff to the Pearl Shop and I just didn't tell me? No. No. I'm the big sad. That looks like a witch. But I'm not seeing anything witch related that looks like that. It's kind of this. No, it's not. It's not really. It's not. This is some painful stuff. Where did that person get that outfit? They had to have crafted it. They had to have crafted it. Which makes me the big sad that they crafted it. Now I have to learn how to craft because that outfit is fire. Outfit is clean. I gotta get into crafting. I have work today. I have 3 hours of nothing to do at work today, so I might take the time to finally figure out how to craft. I haven't decided yet. Okay, time to fight. We don't have anything. I have 2 gold bars I need to put there. I have 6 million on me because I want to do some central market stuff. There's some stuff I want to do. I just haven't gotten to it yet. I thought you could sell functional clothes. Crafted clothes. Accessories, material. I thought you could sell costumes on here. I guess pearl items. Here we go. But this isn't what I want. Shoe dad. Yeah, I don't really think. There's the burn stuff. Hold on. Is that just a mishmash? Oh, not what I wanted. Go back. Go back. That's not what I wanted. Go back to the game. Guess you could do parts of different stuff. I don't know. Let me stop messing around with this. We'll figure it out. But like I was saying, I wanted to do some central market stuff. I have to find the right person to do that with. I haven't done that yet, but one of the things I want to buy is this Yuria Amulet of Temptation, plus 11. That's what I want to get right now. I can't obviously get it because I'm out. Well, yeah, I don't have the balance in the inventory. I might be able to, hold on, let's see. Can I buy it? Not enough money. Yeah, see, I have to put the money in the balance. I have to put it into the warehouse, which I don't know how to put it in the warehouse. Which is the annoying part. There are certain people you have to talk to, I believe, in order to put it in the warehouse. But I just need to find that person. If that's not the case, someone let me know. But I'm pretty sure that's the case. Okay. Enough of me wasting, 4 minutes of your time to start this episode ogling at that person's armor and then clumsily finicking with the market. Let's get into this. Time for Troll Elder Summon Scroll. So it's time for Black Main. Let's dance, buddy. This dude looks like a boss. Come on, be a challenge. Be a- ow, okay. That was a little cheap hit, my dude. A really cheap hit. You got a free hit just off the bat. Ooh, I'm too close. That long swing of his just goes right behind me. Look at that. Alright, well, another boss. Another case of just slight work. Just, come on, man. Come on, Black Main. You can't be that easy. You can't be that easy. That can't be real. You can't let me just get up in your grill and just absolutely destroy your soul. That can't be a thing. I can't have that be the thing, Black Main. Also, I went ahead when I was traveling here. We discovered Keplin? So we came from Glish, and we went around here and up here and up here to get to here. So I went through Keplin, so we unlocked something new there. I need to explore this area so I can try to connect everything. If I can connect this to this, my whole entire stupid infrastructure thing will be connected. And so I'll be happy about that. But come on, come on, Black Mane. You can't be that easy. These bosses have just the regular enemies have been harder than the bosses. We've had what, two hard bosses? The tree, the Bree tree guard tower was, eh. It was like an eh difficulty. It wasn't easy, but it wasn't hard. It was eh. It's kind of an eh. And then we had that one big dude. Can't remember his name. He was kind of difficult. He hit hard. He wasn't hard from like a macro standpoint, but he hit hard. Sometimes that's all that matters, that he hit hard. But yeah, if you can craft some of those sick outfits, I need to get going on that. I like this outfit. I think it looks pretty cool, but I would like a variety of outfits. I'd also like the opportunity to try to mesh outfits together and make something that just looks super badass. But obviously, I haven't gotten into crafting, so I can't do that yet. But there's some people with some absolutely disgustingly cool looking outfits that are cooler than mine. I think mine's pretty cool compared to like a lot of people's, but it's not some of the stuff I've seen. That person's I just saw was like extra awesome. It was like top tier good looking. How do you? Hey. Troll, you need to get out of here. Get out of here. These things take so much damage. Alright, Andre Vidal.
The soldiers are having a hard
These are
time.
traces of Black
We
Mane.
need
You
a
saved this
hero who can
fortification
lift
from being overrun.
morale.
Yeah, you're welcome.
When
Although
is
there
the
are still trolls
support
left
coming?
in the territory, it'll be easier for us to drive out the remaining trolls now that their leader has fallen. I'm surprised at how easily we turn the tides of battle thanks to your effort. Believe we'll see each other again. If you ever quit your profession as a merchant, please join the Trina Knights. I understand that now may not be the best time, but did you say that you were heading to Calpheon City? Please visit the Callus Parliament when you arrive in Calpheon City. I'm certain that Captain Delphed Castillian or Castilian? I think it's Castillian, would like to meet you.
We will never become the prey
Oh,
of
you're the
trolls.
node manager here.
Mercenary or not, anyone is welcome if they
Can't do a node here yet. Okay, well, now it's time to find the soldier guarding the gate at Calpheon City. Oh, okay, Calpheon's right here. There's also this area down here, which I can't tell if it's an abandoned place or if it's like an enemy place or if it's like an actual city that I wanted to check out. But south we go to Calpheon City. When I look at this map, all right, let's auto path. Hold on, let me get auto path going. When I look at this map, it feels like, look at that. I just feel like there's so much stuff that I haven't done yet. I mean, like, look all the way out here. There's so much I feel like I haven't done yet. I feel like I played a lot. I mean, this doesn't reflect my time because I've sat AFK a lot, but I'm over a day with this character logged in. I mean, I know it's not a full day of logged in time. I know that of me like sitting here with the controller in my hand playing. I know I've sat AFK for probably like 8 hours or something like that, or 12 or something. It's been a lot. I left my Xbox on one day for like 4.5 hours or something like that with me not here. Wait, halt. I've never seen you before. Please identify yourself. What brings you to Calpheon? You're here to vest the Callus Parliament? You reek of war. I cannot grant you a really, really, really. What if I just walk in? I can just walk in. What are you talking about? I can just walk right past him. What is he? What do you mean? Request entry. I can't say that you pose a threat, but I can't say you're a trustworthy person either, so you will not be granted entry, not until we can confirm your identity. Wait, can't you see the seal of Jean Merchants? This person even has Isabel's approval. There's no need to be so strict. If not, maybe I should just go ahead and tell everyone about the rumor of you dozing off on duty last time. I've confirmed that you are a member of the Jean Merchants. I grant you permission to... you will enter the capital city when you go inside. Please be mindful of your behavior. Okay. I need to meet with Reuben the Herald. Okay, I don't want to meet with Reuben yet. I want to check this out here. So we got Mushroom Artisan. We have Bank of Hope Chairman. My dude is enormous. We are indeed the Bank of Hope, but please don't borrow what you can't pay back. We have plenty of headaches already, and I just can't afford to have any more problems.
The Bank of Hope operates only for the citizens.
Let's see. I will get to Reuben in a second. I just want to explore a little bit. Armor vendor.
Good ones are dominated by the
Luke. I am your father, Luke. Carpet vendor, furniture dealer, art dealer. Villager with a drunk villager. You are, okay, so just a drunk dude, sweep the dirty chimney. Sure. Let me check this armor vendor out. Let me see about
weapons repair. I think it's possible.
I mean, I have some money.
All the good ones are dominated by the workshop.
See, so these are upgrade stuff you want to upgrade along the way. I like, obviously I find good stuff and then makes sense. So these are attacking rings and necklaces. Should probably buy this necklace for 500 grand. It's not a whole lot better, but it's better. These ultimate Dobart stuff is better than my current stuff. Actually, that's not. The shoes, helmets, and gloves are all better. I don't really want to drop 3 mil for that, but that is better. Tavern owner.
My arms are gonna break. Be careful.
This is cool. This is like a massive city that we're in now. Side table vendor, basket vendor. Material vendor. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff here. What we got down here? We got a bookseller, candlestick vendor. Holy crap, dude. There's so much here. Fish vendor. What do we got here? We got skill instructor. Yeah, you're boring. You're everywhere. And I don't even need you. I can just do my skills in my own menu. What do we got down here by the docks? We got the port keeper. We got people fishing. I haven't quite got into fishing yet. Guess we could try it. Let's try to fish real quick. We got that dude out there. Okay, so where is my fishing pole? Okay, holding the A button. Oh, look at that. It costs energy to hold it down. You can pay 10 energy to increase your fishing chance. How do I know when I catch a fish? It's abundant with fish. You are currently fishing. Please wait till you feel a bite. I know there's a way to auto fish. I don't know how you do that, but Luna Awilix, sure, why not? I'll add you as a friend. Request you like that, the user, sure, why not? I don't really want to share my real name, but there you go. That's the first person I've had just like add me. I've had a couple people from videos add me and whatnot, but I haven't had anybody just in game try to add me. Okay, I don't want to waste your guys' time watching me fish. So we're gonna call that. How do I put away the pole? How do I put away the pole? Oh, it equips the pole over your weapon. That is that's a real interesting way to do that. Real interesting. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's figure out what I'm doing now. I guess we should talk to Reuben. Daddy Darling's tavern owner. Abyssal Valkyrie. It's kind of a cool name. Arms dealer. Okay, Reuben. How are you doing today?
I know of everything about the city.
Have you heard the latest? News from the slum seems to be selling best these days. Protests against the Luolu gang have been getting more and more intense. Want to know more? For 100 silver, I can tell you more about the demise of the people at the hands of the Luolu gang, or Luolu.
Curious about anything?
Like to help. Good. Welcome you to Calpheon. I'll start with the coin. Don't mind the gatekeeper, he's always like that. Since there are many important officials here, the gatekeeper is always on high alert.
The parliament.
Alright, I'm gonna need the quest from you. What is this quest? Camp. Report your entry to Basquin Lejurik, chairman of the Bank of Hope.
Don't.
What do you
trust
have
the
for sale?
Priests. They are evil inside.
Oh. Oh, what is this? You can learn about Red Nose, Hex Marie, Tidium, Berserker Warrior, just in general, Priestess. Interesting. Interesting. I don't exactly know how that works, but that is interesting.
Get on your feet.
All right, Basquin. Basquin Lejurik? Or Lejik? Well, look who we have here. Welcome to the Calpheon City, O hero of the Jean Merchant Guild. I heard about Isabel from Reuben, although it's an unfortunate situation. I don't think it's anything to worry about. She's a strong-willed woman. She'll regain her consciousness soon enough. Much as I want to know more about you, I understand that your presence is needed somewhere else. Do you want to visit the Kalos Parliament first? Currently in a meeting, this may be a good opportunity for you because all the officials are together. Talk to Volks, who is guarding the entrance to the Parliament. He probably heard about your achievements at the Troll Defense Fortification. It'll be easy for you to gain access to the Parliament through him. Your declaration of entry has been made. You may leave now. Okay, my dude.
If you can't my dude's like, get out. Pay back,
go away.
Don't take out
a Alright, time to go to the Parliament meeting. I'm just gonna let it auto-map me there. Or not, because the auto-mapping is some weird garbage sometimes. This place is awesome, this gigantic city. This is one of the coolest things in the game so far. This city is just awesome. It's massive. It's just a freaking awesome city. Huh. So this city does not connect. Like, usually when you find these big cities, they connect automatically to a node, and then you kind of go from there. Maybe I can node invest in this? No? Interesting. So this does not connect straight there. Interesting. I'm going to invest some energy here. Alright, we are here at the meeting. Arena Knight's Master Volks. Or Trina Knight.
I have
I'm Volks of the Trina Knights. Please identify yourself. Yennefer, you must be the one everyone's been talking about. I'm Volks, special advisor to Delphad Castian, and a member of the Honorable Trina Knights. Please listen very carefully to what I'm about to say. Only those with approved entry can go beyond these doors. This is the first time an outsider has been given authorization to enter the Parliament. Please be mindful of your behavior when you are inside. I hope that the laws of the Kalos Parliament do not judge you too harshly. Enter only if you've understood what I've said. Everyone is waiting inside.
The honor of the Trina Knights is my honor.
Here we go, where 5 bajillion people are here. What am I supposed to do? Find Alina Light? Oh, she's over here.
My loyalty Norma
Light, otherwise known as Lady Light, her fame is famous throughout the lands. She is my role model for her unconventionality and decisiveness. I have a long way to go to be like her, but there are a lot of things that need doing in the other cities. As a daughter of the Light family, it is my duty to take charge of such matters.
The good deeds.
I do feel sorry for Dominic. This is the only place he can't be the big man because of the Badians or Bastions? Badians? Share my story of... I don't know what story I'm sharing, but I'm staring a story.
The slum dwellers' demonstration is growing. This movement can easily shake the very foundations of Calpheon.
Trina Knights are standing at the ready. Just give the orders and we will...
There's no reason to be so rash at this point. It will only make the citizens more nervous. All they really want is fair attacks.
We must not give in to their demands. If we bend for them this time, they'll only become more demanding in the future.
Well, my concern is what the Baetian family's soldiers and those pirates are doing in the slum.
Are you suggesting that they may have a connection?
That's not exactly what I said. But isn't somebody stirring up the citizens of Calpheon? Perhaps it's because the people of the slum are turning their backs on alienism.
Watch your mouth, Dominic. You think I'm trying to push them out of the city for their lack of faith?
Commander, stop it. This is not the time or place for quarreling. There is no doubt the pirates in the slum are concerning. But we must acknowledge that these uncomforting problems can happen in these chaotic circumstances. Well, I think we are done for today.
Interesting little cutscene there. Let's talk to her again.
The voice of the people.
Please come in. Welcome. I am Alina Light of the Light family. Okay. We already heard
one action is worth more than
a
thousand
words. It was I, Alina Light, who invited you to Parliament. I currently represent the Light family as the head of its merchant guild. I believe you have already met my older sister, Norma Light, at the Northern Wheat Plantation. I've heard a lot about you. All of your achievements and activities have been reported to the Parliament. The Jean Merchant Guild supply is being cut off. The Jean Merchant Guild supply is being cut off. Your activities. Oh my gosh, can I learn how to read? Your activities at Delphay Knight's Castle, your recent achievements at the Troll Defense Fortification, and how you helped save Isabel's life. You played an integral part in helping us resolve all of these problems and have indeed done very well. Why don't you try talking to some of the council members? I think some of the council members don't know who you are. Please talk to Isabel's father, Enrique, the representative of the Incarosha family.
Like my sister, I will keep persuading.
Hello,
the
Enrique
and
Incarosha. Well, do you want a position? Is that why you're here? The guild is full. We've got plenty
attention.
Of workers already.
I have been here for too long.
So now
to make me ill.
You want to be a dick, and then you want to be nice like 5 seconds later. You're the one who saved the Jean Merchant Guild. I apologize on behalf of Isabel and her ineptitude. Yeah.
If you want to earn money, shouldn't you be willing to risk something?
Okay. How do you call yourself a merchant when you can't even complete the task given to you? Now he's back to being a dick. It's all because of Isabel that we've become a laughingstock. We've allowed someone we can't trust to spearhead the guild. Are you expecting some sort of reward for your services as a merchant? Gold, lands, how about a seat in Parliament? Show restraint in my words. You do not know what you speak of. You're not a good fit for our merchant guild. I don't appreciate that look of disapproval you wear before me. Please leave now. I'm not in the mood to talk. Okay.
I will talk with you once you are ready to reject everything and throw it away.
All right. Well, I'm not... Can I literally join anybody else other than him? Enrique Enkinrosha is my business partner. Well, nope. I don't want to talk to you, Dominic. There is nothing to fear if the Jean Merchant Guild and the Ernie family are working together.
Prosperity of a nation is acquired through technology.
My pleasure to meet you. You must be the adventurer everyone's been talking about, or should I refer to you just as a merchant? Ha ha ha. I am Dominique Ernie, head of the Ernie family, and a representative of the Merchant Guild Alliance here in Calpheon. I must commend you. Were it not for your actions, my son Jeffrey would have lost his fiancée. Your expression tells me that you weren't aware of this. Isabel is my son's bride-to-be. I feel bad for you, Jeffrey. Jeffrey will be very relieved to hear this news. I would also like to personally thank you, or should I say that I am rather disappointingly bemused by all that has happened. I can tell that you're confused. Ha ha ha. There's no need to dwell on what I've just said. Members of the Urn family are also managing the Merchant Guild in Kalfion. We have a friendly relationship with the Zaun Merchant Guild. Have you been to the Workshop District? Please visit the district if you have time. The Urn and Inkarosha family have worked hard to create it.
You cannot trust
those. Okay, now we gotta talk to Theophil Badian, the representative of the Badian family. I see that the person responsible for getting members of Parliament riled up has finally appeared. You must be the light from Elian. Praise him. Pleased to meet you. I am Theophil Badian, or Bastion. Just as how belief in Elian gives us strength, your belief in yourself enabled you to achieve all that you have. I received news that Isabel of Inkarosha family is sick. I'm concerned of the fallout this may have within the Parliament. Are you worried? You do not need to be. For Elian shall guide her through these testing times with his infinite grace. If not, then we must accept it as a sign from Elian. I hope you enjoy your stay in Kalfion. May Elian's blessing be with you. Okay, who's next? Gio von Grolin? We're doing like a weird rotation around this. All I want is to fully fulfill my responsibility as the people's representative. The people of the slums have placed their trust in me, yet I have done nothing for them. Pleased to meet you. I've heard a lot about you. I am Gio von Grolin, the people's representative. Unfortunately, I'm afraid I don't have much to say. You're a merchant who hasn't been tainted by money. I hope that you can contribute positively to Kalfion. I am not sure if you have noticed, but the citizens have been staging riots in Kalfion. The slums of Kalfion are filled with sick citizens. Their cries are briefly mentioned and then forgotten in Parliament, but the people here aren't aware of the situation. Everyone is too occupied with wanting to consolidate their power. We'll have to reply to their grievances at some point. If only I had more power, I would have used the power to improve the livelihood of the people here in Kalfion.
The protest is getting
so
bigger,
much reading.
But the agenda always seems to be left behind.
All right, Delphi Knights, ha ha ha! They're absurd and take all the credit from others. Knights. Who is running the city, right? Or city now? Who's the military representative? It's me, Delphed, master of the Trina Knights. You do well to remember that. You are Yennefer, is that correct? Knights. I've received reports about you. Heard about your great achievements at the Troll Defense Fortification. You helped with the retrieval of the Trina Knights. Military supplies. I don't think it would be wrong to say that you are more suited to the life of a knight than that of a merchant. What crosses your mind when you share stories of your exploits with others here? Thoughts of fame or profit? Look at them. They insist on this charade. Or charade, however you want to say it. This false pretense of mutual respect and of a united parliament. I see things for what they are. I see a tempest looming in the midst, soon to appear in the absence of Lady Isabel. A tempest with howling winds of carnage reverberating throughout our hearts, like the cries of Sawnil at Trinafort. Lady Isabel is recognized by all. That's why she headed to Heidel as a representative. Although she has not returned during this process, her influence is greater than you may think. Oh my gosh, so much reading. The Zaun Merchant Guild manages the largest sum of wealth among the guilds within the Zaun Merchant Guild. Okay, Lady Isabel wields the most influence after Enrique. It's Enrique, I think. Where did it just skip from? Who stands to gain if she is gone? The Zaun Alliance? You may think loyalty and respect binds an alliance together, but it's silver, cold, hard silver. I can already see a glint in the eyes of the Urni and Light family members, all of whom operate merchant guilds. Let me give you some advice. Don't believe everything you see and hear. You are what matters most in this world. Take my words with a grain of salt, though. I simply mean you should also look after yourself. I'll continue to keep an eye on your achievements to come. Continue to fight for Kalfion, and you will see a day when I shall personally reward you. Oh boy, we have another person to talk to. Herman Ferrisio. So it is you. I was wondering when we'd meet. Welcome to Kalfion. I am Herman Ferrisio, head counselor of the Kallus Parliament. I thank you for your outstanding contributions to Kalfion. I've heard of your stories, not just regarding the Zaun Merchant Guild, but also of your heroics elsewhere. The men and women of the Parliament were curious to know more about you and approved of your appearance before us here. You must be exhausted from your journey to this place. May you find rest in these grounds, blessed by the grace of Elian.
The perpetual history of Calpheon is unmatched by the uncivilized history of Valencia.
Do not trust the Alina. I thought Alina was right there. Alright. I see you've had an opportunity to speak with everyone. By the look on your face, I guess you have a lot to think over now. That's true.
The good deeds of City Sister Tour. Norma always inspire
Everyone has their own way of seeing things. You must filter through their worlds with discretion if you wish to discern their true meaning. I wonder if I may speak with you privately. Not now, but in the near future. When the time comes, I shall send for you, but for now, you should get some rest. You must be tired from such a long journey. If this is your first time in Calpheon, there will be plenty to see. How about you visit the workshop district first? After all, you're part of the Jean Merchant Guild, are you not? Go and have a chat with your fellow guildsmen.
The voice of the people is most certainly welcome.
We gotta meet with Angela, the administrator of the workshop district. I gotta take a break. That was so much reading, but that was so much fun. I feel like we're getting somewhere now. I'm getting the story a little bit more. It's an interesting story. It's pretty good for an MMORPG, I gotta say. It's a pretty good story for an MMORPG, but I'm enjoying it. Obviously, we're not getting the full story on this character, but I felt it was important to read all of that dialogue instead of just skip it, so I read it. We'll read it again when we get back here on the witch character, but that's gonna do it all for this video, guys. I hope you all enjoy it. Drop it a big old like if you did, subscribe if you have not, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace!